Okay. Why do I hear a clock? You got the Glock, okay. Where am I? Brightness? Thank you. What's that? What was for crouching? I think control? Yeah. Can I interact with that? Oops. We're done here, right? If I'm not wrong. Whoa! That scared me. Okay. What am I supposed to do now? It must be stuck somewhere, okay. Wait, can I go out? What am I supposed to do? I forgot. I think I'm supposed to go on fourth floor, right? Oh. Have I been here? Okay, I have been here. This is, I guess, second floor then. Oh yeah, this is the third floor. Now, as I need to... Now, as I need to kill some kitties, okay, I stuck the elevator in the hall, so only the personnel can access it by a secret code. I guess no kitty will find that out. So they will just have to take the stairs. Okay. Whoa. It's all changed up. Changed? Did I say changed? I meant chained up. Is that a vent? Okay. So I need to find a code. By a secret code that only personnel have. That's third floor. And that's fourth floor. No, what would the secret code be? What is that? What's my objective? Help the person. Okay. Okay. Click select. Okay. Help the person. Door won't budge. But I know that I unlocked some door. Well. What's that? Am I stuck? Okay. What the hell? I never saw that. What's that? Okay, that must have been a torch or something. There's a keypad next to the elevator. Where do I find the secret code? Am I missing something? I can't open this. Maybe I'm supposed to go here. Yeah. Probably. Okay. Three little kitties playing in the park. That's the first kitty. Let's go home before it gets dark. The first two went on their merry way home. Third started playing all alone. Come here. I have... What am I doing? What is that say? That door won't budge. Can't call the elevator. I can't get past. I need to go to the fourth floor. The fuck is that? Is this heartbeat? I have not been here? Why is it loading? Have I not been here? I have been here, right? Right? Yeah, I think. Must be missing something. Seriously though, how am I supposed to go there? What? So confused. This is the hallway door. Is there anything that I'm missing on the fourth floor? Cause wait, what? Interesting. Okay. Why does that do that? I don't get it. Huh? I have been here, right? Thank you. Interesting. Stuck in the hall, it said. What's the code? You know what? I'm gonna cheat. Where is the elevator code and cryo? Wait, what? Basement. Go to the third floor, find a room with a TV and a VHS player. Third floor. Where's the basement again? And that's second floor. That's first floor. There's no basement. What are you? Oh, there is a basement. I'm supposed to find what? A videotape. What? How do I even find a videotape? Basement on a table. Is this not a basement? What? Am I doing something wrong? Where am I? Oh, where am I? Exit. Second floor. Well, I guess I'll exit from the first floor then. very dark. Okay, I'm here. I'm so stupid. Oh, no. Never mind that. What? Well, what am I supposed to do? Why is this door locked? There's nothing about that. I'm gonna have to be right back. I don't have a clip, do I? I'm guessing a clip is important. So now, where was that place where I found the neighbor's key thingy? Where am I? It probably wasn't this, if I'm being honest. Yeah, door won't budge. Where am I again? God, I hate this. Probably came from there, I don't know. Huh? Okay. Interesting. I am lost. I think this is the neighbor's room. Climb through the gap, kill another enemy, follow the kitchen through the open doorways. Crawl into the next apartment? Sorry, what? I've not been here, that's interesting. Okay. What? Open the door next to the bridge, an inscription will appear stating you have unlocked the door. Apparently. Pick up a clip from the ground. There's a clip here. There's no clip here. Interesting. Psychologist. I'm dead. The stairway. What? what is this? I was just watching a YouTube video. Because clearly this is not helping me. Hey Archlord, thank you so much for the follow, I appreciate you. I'm sorry, I'm currently watching a YouTube video on how to get to the basement. Well, unlock the basement door because I can't seem to figure it out on my own. So, yeah.
Flashing, it's ridiculous. So we're on level one now, we need to go through here. Let's go in here. Tape recorder there to save your game. Binge on the counter, beautiful.
Man's off, I want this one. I just had a very weird thought. What if the zombie kids are the kids that the tall guy killed?
You just approach them.
Matt, what?
First. If later.
Wait, what? No way. We go that way. Down to the first floor, and then this elevator works apparently. No, it doesn't. It's stuck in the hole. I don't know why. Well, not really. How is this possible? That's so weird. Where am I? I guess the video isn't helpful. Oh, I can't fall either. I am so lost. What the? How do their elevators just work without the code? I don't get it. There was supposed to be a pen in that. Well, this is a maze for me. Break wood with my fist. How do I do that? I need help. Wait, what the fuck? Landlord office. Unlocks a folder. is bloody and shut. There is no key. What are you talking about? Or a syringe. Can I open? Nope. Hi, PJ. It's okay. Sorry I didn't read the chat earlier. I was looking through the article on how to get to the fourth floor. Hello, NG. I don't know. They suck. Yes, the game is giving me a hard time because, yeah, I'm kind of stupid. I know I'm supposed to go to the basement, but when I go to the basement, the door is locked and I don't know how to unlock it. What is this? Are you kidding? I changed it. There you go. Sorry about that. Can you maybe drag me up there? No. There was supposed to be a clip, apparently, as per one of the articles, somewhere in this room, but there's no clip. For the elevator, we need a code, yes. For the basement door, it just says that it's locked. And apparently, the elevator code we will get from that basement door, because there's a tape in there that we watch, and then it gives us a code. I have no idea if that's true. I'm just stating what the article said. Anything in here? No. I don't know what to do. not that one. Is on the fourth floor, but I can't access the fourth floor. Okay, and this is like, what floor is this? Second floor. This is the second floor. This is third. And this is fourth. I can't access any doors. And that door is shut. From the side as well, I don't think I can access it. Where am I? Oh, I'm supposed to go through a window. What window? First floor. Hello, Nuclear Game. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you're enjoying this chaos. See, this is locked. Won't budge. Oh, that's also, that won't budge. Okay, never mind. I don't know what to do. I can roam around freely now. That's fire exit. That number. Never mind. I don't know if I missed something. Is there any way I can get in there, maybe? I don't think so. Four. I'll watch a YouTube video, I guess. In some of the videos that I watch, whenever the person goes to the basement, they try the doors, it's locked, and then they come up again and the elevator works. But for me, it doesn't. We found the elevator code. Nope. And the main thing. The basement on the top floor. We gotta go. I'm all the way down, then we enter the first floor. Just before. Nope. Oh, shoot, the cut. Wait. Maybe you have to ask this. I tried. Wait, where am I? First floor. Where's the elevator here? Okay. Can I cry? Can I please cry? Oh wait, there's a brand that I have to kill, right? I'm scared. Safe. Did I sleep well? I did not sleep. If I had slept, I would not have woken up for the stream. This one was a good one. Very well. Very nice to kill. Easy to cut with my knife, like to cut. Oh. Oh, don't scare me. In here, in where? Interiors. Oh God.
Did he do this to himself? There's a key in the bathtub.
Could I be using my gun? I mean, I'm scared to open it now. Like, can I go down from there or something? Oh! Am I locked? Is that what that is? Is that what? Holy shit! Yeah, okay, can I climb down? How am I supposed to climb? Hello? Never mind. Oh. What's the buttons for climbing? You will need a rope. Thank you for the hint. Very quick. Oh. Suicidal. Yes. Where? Oh. Bungie. Where am I? My God! Bitch, don't scare me like that! Anything in here? Why was she here? for no reason? Okay. I know, right? Are you saving ammo? No, it wouldn't switch between the fights. So. Could I maybe heal? Maybe not. Oh, okay, I can get out. Oh. Oh, I broke the game. Oops. You jump? Granny jumps? Granny, don't jump. No, cancel. Uh-oh. Is the screen messed up for you guys too, or is it just me? What the? They weren't. Where am I? On the other side, perhaps? I should use the health now. One second, guys. Hello? Half-Life? I don't even have Half-Life. What are you talking about? Oh, shit. Back to the scary world. Okay, no. I didn't mean to open any doors, oh my god. Ah! What the fuck was that? Get me out, let me out, let me out! I'll stay close to that because I know, well, I can't have. Drop. How do I use a pillow? How did I use the syringe the last time? As I began to launch portal. Use it. Use it. Use it. Okay. Oh god, watch out for the grannies. Why is it silent? Okay, CJ, have a good sleep, rest. Water. I will see you later. Good night. I guess we'll just die since I can't use it. Why can't I not use it? Never mind, I'll just die. Ew. Maybe I should have a gun. Three little... Oh, it's the same thing. Are you pressing the attack button? Both? I pressed both. Let me try again. What the? For some reason it goes left if I press that now. And nothing on right. Whoa, please no. Wait, how have I already used? Wasn't it 3 on syringe? Oh, interesting. What though? They weren't here before. Yeah, they weren't. Okay, this game is very glitched. Uh-oh. Are you kidding? W. Huh? Yeah, apparently I did. What we're using? Primary attack. I guess in the whole screen resolution chaos, I changed. That opens. Why does that open? No, I'm supposed to go to the basement. Finally drugs. Yeah, drugs be hitting. So I can't go there. I go from there. That doesn't. I'm on third floor, okay. Ah! I'll just have the gun at this point. I don't want to get close to you people. Why am I stuck? Oh god, no. I hate getting through doors. Please stay away, please stay away. Ah! So much for staying away. Is that her blood? No, right? That can't be. You know, maybe gun is better. On a second thought. Why can I not- what? How do I reload? Reload R, okay. Okay. Headshots only. Wait, where am I? Second floor. Ha ha ha. How fun. I should have knife. I should have knife. I should have knife. How much is... I should have knife on me. Wait, what? Whoa. I hate that. Okay, music. God, I have chills. What? Whoa. There's no bed in here. This stop. Stop it. Stop it. Get some help. Oh my god, stop that noise. Scared. What? What's happened? I don't know. Possession happened here, I think. Okay, thank god. Wait, why am I here? No, I'm on second floor. Why am I in this room? Could have just entered when I'm done. I'm so sorry for screaming so much. Okay. Actually. reach the basement. I don't wanna. I really don't wanna. The fuck? yeah, absolutely. That's what it is. It's a roar to scare off the enemies. Right, yeah. Can I go? Whoa, okay, I messed up. I need a knife. Oh, I don't need a knife. Where am I? In electrified water, I suppose. Okay. That's closed. Am I not in the basement? I'll stick to my room. That's definitely electrified. Okay. Oh my god! Why is it flooded in here? Thank you for not buzzing. Okay, nothing over there. So maybe I should have healed on a second thought. I am going on. Okay, I'm gonna heal. How do I heal again? Okay. Yep. Interesting. Maybe I should save? Should I save? Should I? I only have one last save then. Okay, fine, I'll save. Okay, last save after that then. It's locked from the other side. Stay away. Thank you. 15 rounds. Blocking my way. Okay. Imagine these are all just dead bodies. Chopped up. to resist. Okay. Interesting. Shouldn't be any more scares, right? Right? Nothing in there. Oh god, okay. Hello, Carnival. Thank you so much for the follow. I hope you're enjoying and having a great day. What's my objective? I'm not in the basement yet. Where am I then at this point? Are you a fan of rap? Honestly? No. No, I'm not. I'm scared of them. Oh god, oh shit, okay. No, 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 no! She's not dead? Is she what? Are you okay? Any more? No. Any more here? No. All the girls there. Please stay away, whoever you are, wherever you are. I can't reload. I need to have my knife then. What happens if this, oh. Why does it go silent out of nowhere? I hate that. Oh my god. You know, even if my heart wasn't beating so fast, listening to this music and Simon's heart beating fast, I would be oh, I got the video player. Yay, great design. I hated my basement because the light switch was at the end of the long corridor, so to turn on the light. Oh my god, that is terrifying. Stay away! Okay, now. Now where am I? I don't want to play this game. That's a very great basement design. Okay. Okay. That's a door. I don't wanna do this. Wait, didn't I just come out of here? And now, what's my objective? Find a video player. A video player. I mean, like, I don't trust this game, you know? Okay. Why so dark, man? Why so dark? I don't like that. Okay. That's the only door, I hope. Okay. Okay, there's nothing in. Huh? What did I unlock? Where am I? What? Okay, now I have to find a video tape. Oh, amazing. Thank you. Thank you so much. By the way, what do I call you? NG or what? What's your username? The stairs are totally blocked. Haha, I absolutely have to go in there, yeah. I don't like that. I don't like that. Oh my god. NG, okay. Where am I? I can go first for quest floor, I think. I think I'm supposed to get out of here, if I'm not wrong. Quest floor? No. No, I have to go up. Machinery room. That doesn't budge, I believe. I don't want to get out. Oh, I remember that when you hold the gun on a phone, you can't reload. Okay. I'm holding a knife and a phone. This knife's easier. I don't want to lose ammo. Oh. Videotape. Where would that be? Yeah, right. Of course, I need to reload a knife. I didn't know that. Thank you for telling me. I don't like this. Where is that? Stop! Do I got this? Second floor, it was it, right? Why is that taped up? It wasn't taped up before. Where am I? Second floor. I'm brave, I got this. Stay away. I have been here, right? No. Where's the tape recorder? What? Video player. Not in here. Wait, I'm so lost. Good old VHS tapes. Stop! Oh my god. Double wield is not easy for me, apparently. What was I doing here? VHS tape. App. Video player, not VHS tape. There should be one, right? It's a TV. I can view. Hmm. Yeah, I didn't scream. Oh god. That's the pedophile. Oh my god, does this mean that he killed the employer to get the code and get the elevator stuck? So that he could 4779 or 779. Or 779 escaped the apartments with the elevator. Okay, that's the landlord punishing a guy for not paying rent. Where am I? Where's the elevators? Four, double, seven, nine. Can't call the elevator. It must be stuck somewhere. First floor. What floor is this? So, like this side? I don't think so. No. I'm not sure what side was. This is first floor, right? Yeah. Okay. Oh no, I have to go to the fourth floor in this. To call it, right? I think. There's the keypad over there. 4779. Seven, seven. The music, the heartbeat music makes my heart beat like the music. I can only remember. Same struggle, but it works out. 4 7 9. What the hell is this for? Where am I? Stop with that music. Oh my god. Stop! Oh my god. I thought this was a zombie game. Apparently, it is a horror game now. I convinced myself it wasn't, but it is. I don't wanna do this. You're in the basement of a base. Stop! Who's crying? I'm making that noise. Simon is making that noise. Basement of a basement. Interesting. This is so bloody. Oh my god. What's my objective? I have no objective. I don't wanna do this. Stop with the music, oh my god. How long is this game, by the way? I was hoping I could finish it this stream session, but I don't think that's quite possible anymore. I don't wanna go. Stop. Use the light switch at the end of the dark corridor. I'm not even in the middle. I don't think I can take this. Okay. Use the light switch at the end of the dark corridor. Okay. This would be the dark corridor, I suppose. And get spooky later, oh god. Plus the I'm in here. Okay, I thought that was I'm here. God, I hate the music. Use the light switch at the end of the dark corridor. And should I save it? But it's not even. Nope, I learned it from last time that I shouldn't do that. A bike? Oh shit! Oh! Can I fight? Are you gonna fight? Simon, what is this? How long is it gonna take to kill this man? Oh my god. Help. A bike. I mean, it sounded like a bike. Oh my god. Oh shit. Oh shit. Am I even hitting him? Oh my god. Am I even hitting him? Oh my god. Oh hey, somebody is driving a bike in this basement. Oh, okay, I see. He has a weak spot. Whoa! Oh! Okay. Oh god. Are you okay, Simon? Uh-oh. Thank god I saved my ammo. I don't think... That was kind of easy after I saw that eye thingy on his back.
Who's that?
Shoot him.
I am not one of them.
Oh, this is what the psychologist?
I'm nobody.
No.
You shouldn't be here. It's very dangerous.
I know.
Wait. Why are you wearing a gas mask?
Are you stupid or something? Do I look like I want to turn into one of them? I can't trust you. I don't know if you're real. Just leave me alone.
Oh, well, can you at least tell me what the fuck is going on, doctor, whatever? I know, Simon. Who was he? I don't know. Oh, chapter 2. I have 5 saves. I have 1 save out of 5 now. Rejected. I will not get my surgery and I will die. Should I save? I think I should after that sour thingy killing him. I should save it. Hey Army, it's going pretty good, I think. Except I was just rejected by the doctor, so yeah, I will be dying soon, I guess. Anyway, how are you doing? Is there anything else? No. Okay. Better find another way. Oh god. Whoa! Okay. Oh shit, another one! How much do you need? Okay. Oh shit, I can't reload. Oh well. Okay. I really can't reload. Oh, you're a teacher? I didn't know that. That's so cool. What do you teach? Kids coming back from Winter Break are always crazy. I think so, yeah. Apparently, I can't reload. I'm pressing R. I don't want to open these doors. Okay. Oh shit. Crouch, crouch, crouch. Die, 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 die. I think I'm gonna die in this one. Fourth grade, nice. Isn't good teaching them, or... like, do you like it, is what I mean, I guess. Can't do anything in here, can I? I just wasted my health. Bernie Max? Mac? No? Okay. Oh, I got some ammo. Gotta save that now. Nothing in here. Is that my blood? No, right? Okay. Anything? No. It's nice that people leave ammo on the- yeah, it's very nice. So kind of them. No more ammo. Oh. Interesting. Am I safe out here, or is there more zombies or crawlers or whatever? Why do I hear a dog? Never mind. Oh, shit! Whoa, oh shit, oh shit. Where are they coming from again? Oh shit. Huh? From here you can click the numbers or type them with a keyboard. What? When you enter the number, press the send button. What are you talking about? What's that? How to lose fat fast? Really? Depression? We can. Depression is an illness. Sounds familiar. Don't delay. Call. Oh, 54321. Is that gonna be important? Where's my pen? I'm gonna write it down. Depression. Oh, it is? I didn't know that. Well, I guess it's fine as long as it keeps me alive, I guess. Not that dying would be an issue. Army, when are you streaming again? Is he breathing like that? There's a keypad? Where's a keypad? Oh. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Okay, no. It's a 4-digit thingy. Okay. What's my objective? stop breathing like that? I gotta call the number. Oh. Yeah. Absolutely. I'm...
I need help, please!
5, 2, 4, 7.
God damn it! Help me!
Oh, you really need help with depression? Is that why you called, Simon? 5, 2, 4. Oh shit. 5, 2, 4, 7. Okay. No ammo. No ammo, no saves left. What's my objective? No objective. Whoa, oh my god, I didn't see that. Whoa. Oh! No! Who needs ammo? I mean, it's for moral support, you know? I guess I gotta double yield again. Wield. Stop! Oh my god. I don't wanna go up, actually. I don't wanna go there either. Stop! Oh no, another sawyer. I don't wanna be here. Oh, bike again. Yeah, right? Oh, where? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Guessing that's where I came from. No. That's where I came from. I went here and I... Okay. Why? Why? I don't have a sword. What am I supposed to- Sorry, I don't have a gun. I mean, I have a gun. I don't have the ammo. Do I have ammo? No. Stop. Stop. Please, ammo, 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 no ammo, no ammo. Face the fear and die. If I die, I will end my stream. What the? Ammo, please. Am I alive? Okay, I am. Follow the path of iniquity. It's interesting. You better not die then. We will see. If there's a stroller, I'm definitely dead. If there's a biker, I'm definitely dead. Whoa, what happened? No, please. I crashed the game again. I broke the game again. Oh ho, haha. Oh, what? Are you kidding? I thought... Never mind. You know what? Never mind. Where are you? Come home as soon as possible. It's setting dark. Why can I still not see anything? Like, oh my god, whoa. What? What is wrong with your tongue? Call mom so she comes here and gives you some. Can I actually do that? I don't think so. God. Yeah, it would be a cool feature, but why is my torch not torching? Where am I? Yeah, my torch is not torching. Oh, I'm... Interesting. It should torch now. Nope. Still I'll double wield in just in case. How many do I have? Should I use? Or should I... Maybe I should use it. Oh my god, does this man have self-harm scars? Definitely addicted. I don't know, man. Like, look at my health. Why am I in the sewers? I don't want to do this. Ah! I can't get up. Are you kidding? What? I do have pool gloves. Is there something I'm missing here? Do I have to crouch and jump again? Oh yeah. Okay, there we go. What am I supposed to do? Are you a fan of finger? Oh, I love them. I love them. I have a pair myself. I love them. Do I have an objective yet? Nope. You think? What am I supposed to do now though? Like... Oh, that. Well... I can hear a radio inside, however the door is wrecked. Can I not get in then? No. Boylan's is... Yeah, apparently. What the... There's something moving. Oh, science experiment gone wrong. Okay, this is amazing. Oh. Sorry about that. Whoa, what am I doing? Die, please. Why do you take so much? Sorry about that. It caught me off guard. What am I doing? I need more drugs, apparently. But I don't have enough syringe. Do I have ammo? Oh. Interesting. Never mind. Leah Max. Nice. Leather jacket is very cool too. Although I'm just not gonna go that way. I'm done. Oh shit. Okay. Apparently I have to go that way. Oh shit. Okay. Okay, where am I going? I have no idea. Nothing over there. Oh shit, wait, what? Are you kidding me? What's my definition of cool? Anyone that likes dark, like nighttime, people who wear black clothes, emo, grunge, gothic, skeletons, ghosts, all that, you're cool. Not responding. Oh, it's responding. Where am I? Is this the right way? Why am I in a film set? What's going on? I see. Yeah. Oh, this is a construction site, I guess. Waste. Die. Something, I don't know. What's my objective? Skeletons are cool. Have you seen a Ghost Rider? Have you seen Ghost Rider? No, I have not. Unfortunately. It's a skeleton on a bike. You would like it. Okay. Ghost Rider, okay. What am I supposed to do here? Like, what's going on? Parkour? Something? No. No parkour? Okay. I came from down there. I am so lost. You can't be for real, man. How am I supposed to do that? So I have died. I guess this means I guess this means the stream ends. No. Oh god, I'm not gonna remember anything next week. I should have pressed E, I think. I don't know. Worst. That falling. Yeah, I know. Okay, I know. I know. Next. That's apparently my thing. Falling to fall damage. Dying to fall damage. I used to die fall damage all the time, and player unknowns as well back then, so I guess this is it for today. That's why people are... yeah, fair enough, fair enough. Too bad we didn't have a helmet. But okay, so I will see you next week. Thanks for the stream. It was fun to have you here. Thank you so much for stopping by. I appreciate you. Have a great day tonight whenever you're watching this. And yeah, see you next time.